guys, welcome to episode 7 of my daily sports recap. Today was a really bad game for the Toronto Blue Jays. They lost 13-4 against the Boston Red Sox. Horrible game from Ross Stripling. Their offense was good. They had a bad series against the Yankees, so I think that's why their momentum carried into this. And it was just a bad showing from Toronto's team. They played today 7 o'clock Eastern time. They didn't get really out hit, but their offense didn't strike until the fourth inning, where they got all the runs, and the bullpen did hold it down after Anthony Kay, Ross Stripling. But it was a really bad game. The Blue Jays need to perform a little bit better, because they're in the playoff push currently. Right now they're half game above the New York Yankees, and the Tampa Bay Rays still hold the second spot in the East, while Boston leads the division. The Blue Jays just need to do a better job pitching-wise, because this has been one of the worst games all season. I really think that the Blue Jays need one starter, two relievers. There's trade rumors that getting Nelson Cruz could help DH in a bullpen, please. So I think the trade is Randall Grichuk for Nelson Cruz and bullpen piece and a so-so starter. Please like and subscribe. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And please watch my latest videos. Peace.